Assalamu alaikum guys, this is me Danial from Danial Game Red Royale. Yeah. Chapter 9, Those Who Prove Worthy. Those who prove worthy.
So who is it these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. Like Avery or Thomas Till are just trying to scare us. I think we're jaded treasure hunters.
Come on, Sam.
These bridges are clearly not built to code. Sure they are. Pirate code.
Ha 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 ha. Okay. Hold on. Let's elaborate.
It's exactly. Not another switch. Just gotta take that.
Ooh.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial? This guy clearly failed. Sits on the bottom. It's a bucket. Okay.
What is this bucket? No. What is this bucket? Okay. Ooh.
Black on his guesses. check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top. It's a channel running from the mechanism to the door. Okay. Bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. Boost you up here.
Watch my car this way.
See some light through here. Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Okay.
Tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around biting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have had more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things this way.
Shit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get
the cross. But instead of going with my gut, I listened to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
This roof.
Too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline. I've been in my backyard. Do you have a trampoline? I wish.
To the cathedral. I gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense and had $400 million. Bridge is out. Find another way across. Here goes nothing.
That really safe looking wooden seesaw thing.
Hit the shot. Here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop! You won't make it, you're too low.
way it down. Go.
Shit.
Just one note.
Great. I got it.
Please don't tell the truth.
Recognize the shape?
Kings Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan?
Those who prove worthy. Everybody's his mates. He was recruiting. He was recruiting.
Avery was recruiting. Recruiting for what?
Gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. What's all you from last time?
Throwing out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. And we're here.
Help, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the hounds.
I'm on my way. For God's sake, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but,
where are Ginsburg?
We need that cross or something to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you the news.
Let me guess. You two.
I'll leave it to Rafe. You've been waiting a long time.
Sorry, Bones. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to frosted. You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, drink it. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh,
yeah.
Come on.
That was a close one, huh?
Shut up my goddamn plane.
We're fine, thanks. How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure.
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Was it to start? You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said, I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation, the caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to meet people?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Too was a successful pirate in his own mind. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent their processes only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Gunsway Hog look like a chump.
Exactly.
Oh, shit. Okay, so we're exactly in Madagascar, don't we?
King's Bay is an old pirate haven back in Avery's district.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so... What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Never lose his signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. We can loop up. Let's get the show on the road.